you doing, Fred?
Well, I got the unit installed over at our house. Now, it's just a matter of connecting this and the one up in little Ricky's room, and the intercom's all set.
Fred, are you sure you know what you're doing with all those little wires and things?
Do I know what I'm doing? I'll have you know I'm the Thomas A. Edison of today.
Yeah, but do you know what you're doing?
Look, name one time when I ever botched an electrical job.
All right, how about the time you tried to rewire your kitchen and the whole east side of New York was dark for 48 hours?
Was it my fault that all that wiring was 20 years old? I'll bet you can't name another one.
All right, how about the time you tried to fix our TV set and the picture tube exploded and burned a hole in the rug? And how about the time you tried to...
You want this thing set up or not?
Yes, Fred, I'd love to have it set up. I just want to make sure you know what you're doing.
I know what I'm doing.
That's all. Okay.
All right.
Hi, sweetheart.
Hi, Mommy. What's Uncle Fred doing?
Oh, he's setting up an intercom system.
What's an intercom system?
Well, it's kind of like a telephone. See, Aunt Ethel has another gadget like that in her place, and she and Mommy can talk to each other.
Is it better than a telephone?
It's cheaper.
Oh, is that good?
Is that good? I'll have to have a talk with this lad.
What's that one for?
Well, that's for your room, honey, so that we can talk to you when you're upstairs.
All right, this is ready.
Oh, good. I want to talk to Ethel. Hi, Ethel. How are you, girl? Hello there. Ethel?
Wait a minute.
What?
When you want to talk to Ethel, just turn that down.
Oh. Hello, Ethel. How are you? Hi, Ethel. Testing, 1, 2, 3. Testing, 1, 2, 3.
Oh, Lucy, is that you?
Yeah.
Isn't this exciting?
Yeah.
It's just like a telephone, only we can talk to each other whenever we want to. And
yeah.
That's the way to turn it off. That's the best part of it.
Oh, now, Fred. Hey, Ethel.
Yeah?
You want to do me something? You want to go to the hen house and get a dozen fresh eggs and bring them over right away?
Sure.
Thank you.
Now, when you get through talking, don't forget to turn it off.
Oh, okay. Ricky, you almost ready for breakfast?
In a few minutes, dear. I just got out of the shower.
Okay.
Where do you want to put the speaker in little Ricky's room?
Well, on the nightstand, I guess it'll be fine.
Okay.
Can I help Uncle Fred?
Sure you can help, partner. Come on.
Can I talk to outer space with this?
Outer space? Well, I guess you can, but they may not answer.
Oh, boy, I'm going to say hello to the moon.
Say hello to the moon? All right, come on. We'll try it. We'll say hello to everybody. Get up there.
Hi. Hi, dear. I'll just put your eggs in the frigidaire. Well, don't bother, honey. I have to take them over to Betty Ramsey's right away. She's making a cake for the dinner tonight.
What dinner?
Oh, she's having the neighbors over.
Oh, that's wonderful. Gee, my good dress is at the cleaners, but I think if I called them up, they'd deliver it in time for the dinner party.
Ethel?
Huh?
She's just having the Munsons and the Baileys and Ricky and me.
Oh?
Well, you know, it's just the neighbors that live real close.
Oh, just the close ones, huh?
Yeah.
The Baileys live 4 miles away, and we live 4 feet away.
Now, honey, there's no reason to feel funny about it. She just doesn't know you very well.
Well, that's true. People like the Ramseys don't hobnob much with us chicken pluckers.
Chicken pluckers? Oh, Ethel, for heaven's sake, what a thing to say. Now, look, we're all in the egg business together. If you're chicken pluckers, we're chicken pluckers.
Then how come us chicken pluckers weren't invited to the dinner party?
Well, she just doesn't know you chicken pluckers. I mean, she doesn't know you and Fred as well, that's all. Now, look, honey, I'm sure when she gets to know you a little better, she'll ask you to one of her parties.
I couldn't care less. I wouldn't go to a party given by that snob if she begged
oh,
me.
Oh, honey, now you got Betty all wrong. She's
here are the eggs for your friend. And I hope her cake falls.
Oh.